As we sat on the front porch of that old gray house where I was born and raised, staring at the dusty fields where my daddy worked hard every day, I think it kind of hurt when I said, "Daddy, there's a lot that I don't know. But don't you ever dream about a life where home don't go." He just sat there silent, staring at his hairy forehead. I saw a storm in his motion in his eyes when he looked up. Oh,